it's Missy. Thank you for watching. I'm back with another French braid style. In case you missed it, I'm doing a mini series using French braids. So if you have suggestions for other series, comment them down below and I will think of other tutorials for future videos. Like and subscribe, click that bell as always, and let's get started. With my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to braid the hair on the left side into a French braid. By placing my part on the side, it will allow more hair to be included into the braid. To begin the braid, I'm going to pick up a slice of hair on the left side of the part line and split it into three smaller pieces to begin my braid. I'm going to be crossing one side strand over the middle, then crossing the other side strand over the middle. This will begin a three-strand braid. Once the braid is started, I'm going to begin incorporating extra sections in to create a French braid style braid. I'm not sure why it's called a French braid, but the incorporated sections will create a braid that is going into itself instead of the opposite effect where the braid sits out on top of the hair. I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand. I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair from my head, and crossing it over, adding it into the middle strand as well. I'm going to continue this pattern, bringing hair into the braid, and working my way along the left side of my head. So again, I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair, and crossing it over, bringing it into the middle strand. I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair from my head and crossing it over, adding it into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat this pattern, continuing the braid down the left side of my head, bringing in hair from along my hairline and from along the part line. Once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop adding in additional sections and continue braiding the hair in a regular three-strand braid by crossing the side strands over the middle, alternating between the left and the right side strands. Once the braid reaches further down the section, I'm going to spray the braid with a medium hold hairspray and begin widening the braid by gently pulling on the sides so they slip out of the braid just slightly. This will gradually widen the braid a bit. And for this particular style, I want the braid to look really big and be easily seen. So I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom of the braid and then continue to pull on the edges so it makes the braid wider and flatter. Now I'm going to create the bun portion of the hairstyle. To do this, I'm going to combine all of my hair together at the nape of my neck. I'm going to pull the hairband partway over the ponytail with my left hand. I'm going to tuck my hand underneath the ponytail. This is going to flip the hair so it becomes twisted. Then I'm going to slide my hand down the ponytail and twist my left hand again. Now I'm going to tuck my thumb into the hairband and I'm going to bring all of the hair back towards my head. And I'm going to pull the wrapped part over the base, so the base pops through the middle and these ends that are wrapped around my left hand are getting wrapped around the outside, creating the outside of the bun. If any hair is left sticking out, I'm going to tuck it back into the hairband underneath the bun. Then I'm just going to detail the style. Let me know if you try it out. Let me know what you think. I love hearing your thoughts and thank you so much for watching. That wraps up today's tutorial. Let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comment section. If you've been following along and you have a favorite so far, please comment down below. I love knowing which one is the favorite. Like and subscribe if you're new. Click that bell, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.